cruises are so interesting because you're in such a close proximity to yes. other people, and you can't really escape anyone you want to. Of all the great characters you've played, who is the one you would least want to go on a cruise with?
Oh, wow.
Interesting. That's not a bad question.
Man, that's a good question.
I mean, I feel like the character I play, Eleanor Shellstrop on The Good Place, I don't know that I'd want a vacation with her because she's so self-absorbed.
That's
and I
fair.
Don't think she's good in a crowd because when she sees a crowd, there's no one else there. It's
right.
just her. And I just feel like, yeah.
She charged drinks to your room.
Correct.
And, yeah.
She'd steal other people's keys. I just don't feel like she'd be puking off the side of the boat.
So it sounds like a normal cruise.
Yeah.
I made a movie called Observe and Report.
Oh, yeah.
I play like a sociopathic like a security guard.
Yeah.
That would be a bad guy to go on a cruise with.
But also, I feel like the people that you wouldn't want to, those are the people I'd most want to see how they would handle it. Like, I would love to see how he handled the situation of a cruise.
He would just be in flip-flops and a tank top and a swimsuit and think it was the greatest thing in the entire world, and he'd probably get dysentery. That's what happens.
It'd be a short, it'd be like an 8-minute movie.
They'd have to stop the cruise ship early, yeah.
For me, it would be Macbeth. I've played Macbeth a couple
of times.
Oh, wow.
Throw salt over your left shoulder.
It's only in the theater, though.
Okay.
Yeah. He's really unpleasant, paranoid, and a dinner party with him is just a mess.
I want to see a movie about that now.
Apparitions.
What a
story. Yeah,
yes. Macbeth. My God. That was the next intended story, I think. When celebrities go on vacation, what's protocol? Like, if I were to see you on vacation, like, am I allowed to go over and say hi? Are you looking to sort of get away?
How do you like to be treated? Like, if I were to see you on a beach in Jamaica.
Exclusively.
So, like, I look at you over
better
a fence.
Better than you. That's all that matters. As long as I'm looking around and no one's getting treated better than
like, your drink needs to be just a little bit more full than everyone
exactly.
else's.
Yeah. I just need it slightly better.
It's probably different for everyone. I'm looking to get away. Mm-hmm. It a little bit depends on whether or not I'm with my kids. Mm-hmm. If I'm with my kids, my protocol is that I am mom. I am playing the role of mom. And the role of mom does not involve stopping interacting with my child to interact with a stranger. I also don't want her perspective from childhood being like, oh yeah, like in therapy one day she'll say, I remember my mom always talked to strangers instead of me. That's not gonna happen on my watch. So I give my kids my attention like I should. And sometimes that's harder to say, I'm so sorry I don't take pictures when I'm with my kids. And sometimes that disappoints people, but I have to make the decision about what's best for my children.
Follow normal human behavior, I think, is a good thing,
right.
Which not everyone does.
Right.
I often see people decide to like override their general rules of behavior.
Right. What does that look like?
It's like whatever, though. It's different for everyone, but it's basically just like, fuck it. Like, I know this is not how humans behave, but fuck it. But I kind of get it also, because a lot of people never think they're going to see a famous person.
It's true.
Ever. And it defies their like day-to-day logic.
In most situations, I have a very quick response and just say, sure. And it's 2 seconds and we're done.
You're a nicer person than me.
No. I mean, I think I would respect your answer. With mine, for some reason, people react negatively when I say no.
Well,
and I've tried it a couple times, and so I just think, you know, it's easier. Why add any stress at all for them or for me? It's done.
Yeah.
And, you know. And my kids honestly have expressed once in a while, they've said, like, what is up with you? Because they don't quite understand who it
right.
is, and, you know, who I am.
Right.
It's a completely different skill than being an actor.
Yeah.
Being a famous person.
Right.
And you see some people, like, are really good at being famous people who have no skills as an actor. And some people are really good at being actors who have no skills as a famous person. And just because you're good at one doesn't mean you're good at the other.
For them to go away, God, I don't want people to think I want you to just go away quicker. But for the event to go well,
right.
It's just easy to say, hail fellow, well met, God bless you for your kindness, boom, goodbye.
We've gotten to do some cool junkets all over the world every once in a while. We got to do Forgetting Sarah Marshall in Hawaii. We are working when we go out and do them.
Mm-hmm.
And I come back and people in my studio, they always go like, so like, did you have fun like on your trip? And I go like, no, like I was working when I was there. What do you have to like, even though you're having a great time and you're on a cruise and you're in Jamaica, do you have to like convince people that you are actually working? Because no one ever believes that I'm working when I come on these things.
A little bit, but I will say we probably you're thrown into it, and you probably have more to do crammed into a smaller amount of time. We're there like for 6 weeks in whatever location it is to be creative and let this come out of us and sort of work in a collaboration. So I think we do get a fair amount.
Yeah,
of
it was actually quite
time
pleasant.
To absorb the atmosphere. Yeah.
We also, it is fun.
It is fun.
We shot this movie in Jamaica for several days, and it was. Fantastic.
So champagne problems. There's nothing to complain about.
Literally, like, my job was to sit in a waterfall for 2 days straight. It was, it was not lost on me. The whole time I was like, this is the greatest fucking thing I've ever done in my career. This is incredible.
Jamaica was lovely.
Jamaica was so beautiful.
That little stop, it was almost like a vacation there. Sort of idyllic, even.
Yeah.
A little beach and the crescent of.
Was it called the Jamaican something inn?
Jamaican inn.
Jamaican inn? Oh my gosh, no kids allowed.
It was really terrific. It was really.
It was awesome.
That was a nice, quiet part of the shooting. And then the cruise was terrific. Family oriented, fun. Yeah. You know, we did everything.
I worked in Colombia recently. Yeah. That was a lot. It's fun. No, I've had a great time working in the various cities that I've filmed it. When you go promote movies in various cities, then you're really only in and out.
Yeah.
But like, if you're filming, you generally get some time to enjoy the city.